Yeah. I'ma share this story with you. It's a real, true story about a man who didn't care about himself, but he cared for a generation that he never understood. Every Sunday, you can find this man in the prayer room, 5 o'clock on the dot. He's sitting in his spot, and he's praying for people that he don't even know. He's praying for a world that is confusing to him. But all he knows is that if we can find the Savior like he did, then we'll have a chance at a good life like he has. So this is my story about Mr. Bivens.
And he prayed for this generation. Pray for this generation. Pray for this generation. Even though it was a time in heaven. And he prayed for this generation. Pray.
The years ran him down, but it's still okay. Cause he was in that pew every single Sunday. 5 o'clock on the dot, he's in his spot. First to get in, giving it all he's got. Crying out, Jesus, give him mercy. Give him more time, cause it's you they need. He prayed for the streets and he prayed for the hood. He prayed for the cats that are up to no good. He prayed for the rich folks, he prayed for the G's. He prayed for the children and he prayed for me.
And he prayed for this generation. Pray for this generation. Pray for this generation. Even though it was a time in heaven. And he prayed for this generation. Pray.
And you can tell this old man felt our pain. And he made his way around every pew just to shake your hand and say, how do you do? To us, them words ain't really that cool. But really what he's saying was, I love you. But if nobody else does, I'm praying for you. You can catch him every Sunday, he's talking for you. He's saying, Lord, please give them what they need. Just wait a little longer, they need your mercy.
And he prayed for this generation. Pray for this generation. Pray for this generation. Even though it was a time in heaven. Pray for this generation. Pray for this generation. Pray for this generation. Even though it was a time in heaven.
And the saints keep coming down.
The saints keep coming down.
The saints keep coming down.
Crying for you and for me.
He was an old school cat.